Meg, you got a minute? What the hell?
I made that for you, Brian.
Meg! Look, you obviously didn't hear me yesterday, so I'll explain it again. And here to assist me is headmaster of the New York School for the Hard of Hearing, Mr. Garrett Morris. Meg, we're not boyfriend and girlfriend.
We're not boyfriend and girlfriend!
I will never be attracted to you.
I will never be attracted to you!
You're acting like a psycho bitch.
Hey!
Alone for an hour and you destroy my house? And you're no better. You're both evicted.